morning to everybody that follows us every morning with the message for the day. I am Ramon Leonato speaking from the Ashram for Unfoldment. And like every day, we bring a little message, a little concept to think about, and a little practice for the day, in a way that day by day we are going to unfold ourselves to that which lies within. So today is about our call, our calling. What is our call? What are we called for? We are preparing, it is winter, and we are preparing the seeds that we are going to plant this spring. So we are building in the silence and the quietude of winter. We are building what it's going to be, the seeds that we are planting this March. And we want to build towards our call. It is not the role you play that matters, but the way you interpret it. Now, take that the play of the divine is like a theater play. The play of the divine, or the manifestation, or whatever you want to call it. Take it as, you know, we are different characters within a play. So what is important is not the role you are playing. What is important is how well you interpret that role. You could be a second actor, but get the Oscar to the best second actor. So it is giving yourself completely into the role you are playing. And the role you play in the divine play, that is your call. What is your call? What is the role you want to play in the divine play? What role is calling you? What is, you know, the ancient people called it, it's the destiny. No, I don't like to speak about destiny because it takes away the non-determination of life. Will you choose me, my beloved? Will you choose me to be your instrument on this earth? In a way, we are all instruments. So we are all chosen because we are all instruments of what is happening. As I've said in many other occasions, you don't move a single atom or molecule that moves behind your skin, neither a single atom or molecule or any other thing that moves beyond your skin. So it is happening and you are just witnessing it. So you are already chosen, you are already an instrument of that is happening. But what is a call then? For what are we being chosen? If you have a talent to be an architect, be an architect. If you have a talent to be a doctor, be a doctor. And if you have the ability to be a good street sweeper, be a street sweeper. This is also the call of God. There is no unworthy profession. They are all equal. Perhaps the street sweeper performs a greater service than the doctor. The doctor tries to cure diseases. The street sweeper, by hygiene, prevents diseases. And so, who is more important? The one who prevents or the one who cures? So we judge the different roles. This is a good role, this is a bad role, but think about it. It's one play, and all the roles need to be there in the play for the play to be. So being one play, it doesn't matter the role. Whatever the role that is your call, whatever the role that you can put your talents to, give it away, because it is the play of your life, and interpret it as if you were interpreting it for God himself. It's a way of speaking. You don't need to believe in God. It's an attitude. towards life. Preaching the word of the Lord is not the only calling. Your calling is to grow your beautiful fruits, whatever they may be. Today you have hundreds and thousands of preachers and teachers of God, meditation, spiritual practices, non-duality, you name it. You know roles, and you know some perform the role well and some perform the role badly. But it is, you know, it's just another role. So don't think that the role that one has to adopt towards his spiritual unfoldment is to preach or to teach meditation or spiritual practices. It's to interpret your role, whatever your role is, with all your soul, giving yourself completely in that role. And if your role is to be a teacher, well, you do the same, because it is not the role that matters, it's the way you interpret the role that matters. No one in the world is chosen solely to teach. No one in the world is chosen solely to teach, preach, or anything like it. This is directed by their past lives, which determines what their present talents are and what they can do. And these do well, so that one day, when your body has been discarded, you may say, well lived this life. This is the attainment of God's call, whatever it may be. So, the practice for today is, as it is based on interpreting the role you have to interpret in the best way possible, today you will have to interpret different roles in different situations. You might need to cook for your family, so you will be interpreting the cook role. Or you might need to tidy your room, so you are going to play the maid role, and so on and so forth. In the roles that you have to play today, play that role, not thinking about the role, if the role is good or the role is bad, but play your role as if it was, you know, your best interpretation. Give the best of you interpreting that role, the roles that you might find yourself interpreting today. Could be the role of the husband, the role of the boss, the role of, you name it, of the friend, the role of the cook, the role of the maid. Whichever the roles you find yourself interpreting today, interpret them, giving yourself completely in the interpretation of that role. Not putting the importance in the role, but putting the importance in the authenticity of that interpretation. Becoming the role itself and doing it just for the sake of interpreting that role in the divine way. And again, it's a way of speaking, which is fully. So thank you very much for listening. I hope that you enjoy our messages for the day. Follow them together with the spiritual practice, one day after the other. And in 1 year time, we will meet again here, a 3rd of January, and you will realize when you arrive next year, 3rd of January, and you are looking to the message of the day of the 3rd of January that I will be giving then, that we have walked together a big, big and amazing path towards finding the unity, which is experientiable, although not explainable by words. Namaste, have a beautiful day, and thank you very much for listening. And don't forget to subscribe. If you click in the bell, then they will advise you about the videos. Below you have the text for the day and links to our website, etc. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.